With you, I can be sad with you. Just take my hand and fly up through the dreams where the skies are so clear. With you, I wanna stay with you. With you, I love the way that you love me today. Let's run up through the fields where the sun shines and heals. With you, I wanna stay with you. It's been so cold since you have been gone. Like I was told, you're the only one. Like I was told, you're the only one. I can't be sad with you. Just take my hand and fly up to the clouds where the skies are so clear. With you, I wanna stay with you. I wanna stay with you. I wanna stay with you.
So you could take your moaning and your groaning somewhere else, because just know all the moaning and groaning that you're doing over something so small, somebody else got a problem bigger than what you got, me just shuffling my damn cards too long. Know that. I'm getting their voice heard since they no longer can have it heard. You don't understand how much it takes out on me. On my body as a whole. Plus, I'm a single mother and I'm in school full time. I have not ate in days. My stomach's been hurting. I've been sick. And I've been telling y'all this ever since summer came to me. I felt really sick. Stomach hurting. I feel all her pains. So again, excuse me if I don't do the reading according to your liking. But you don't have to watch. You can go to somebody else's channel. I'm not here to gain subscribers. I'm not here for none of that. I'm just here to help out. And like I said, if you don't like it, please go somewhere else. You don't even have to watch my videos. You don't even have to comment your stupidity. Keep it to yourself. Because like I said, this is about her. Not you. So excuse me if I'm not perfect, but I told everybody, when I'm quiet and I'm doing my thing, it's because I'm channeling or I'm receiving downloads or receiving messages. And when you do that, you have to be quiet and you have to focus. So if I'm shuffling my cards while I'm doing that, it's because that's a thing that I do to help me focus and concentrate. I'm sorry. And as far as how long my videos go, it shouldn't matter as long as this baby's story is getting out. And as long as everybody that has a part in this, in doing this to her, is being exposed. But like I said, you don't have to watch. You can go elsewhere. I'm not begging nobody to watch. I'm just trying to help this baby. If I cared about this shit, I would have been on here a long time ago. But I'm not. Thank you.